Hello, welcome back. This is, well, pardon me for the lack of videos, and this will not be a long video. I've wired the lights in the cab and in the front. I tacked it in and I used hot glue to put the wires and isolate them. Maybe there are better ways of doing that, but hey, forgive me. Lack of videos on this subject is because we had some stuff to do and I didn't have time or even when I was going to do something, I thought, I have to take all the stuff from those boxes, get some stuff on the table, get other stuff, get the locomotive and so on. So I haven't done a lot recently. Sorry for that. There will be more videos on this project, so bear with me. Probably there will be some other videos as well. As you saw, I had a little outboard motor that I shown you, and it's just a short video, so there will be something more on that, but yeah. And of course, it's lovely bright weather outside, so not been time to do anything about this, or no time, I didn't have the drive to do it. And I do have to have a drive. And that hasn't been there yet. But it is going on. And as you saw, I did something. But just couldn't be bothered. Sorry about that. But there will be more videos. If you like those videos then and want to see more, then press here on my logo to subscribe, and here there will be a link to the playlist concerning this. So, hope to see you soon back. But hey, summer is coming, and then there is always a lot of stuff to do. And yeah. So, thank you already for the patience in advance. This project will be continued and I will keep you updated. So, thank you. Goodbye.